Why do guys just disappear or go ghost instead of talking to a girl when they're not interested anymore?
You would answer this one?
I never had a girlfriend.
Don't be late.
What's up, you guys? It's Left with the Bud, and I'm back with another video. Today, I have some special guests with me. Would you guys like to come out? Okay, that's one person. Introduce yourself.
Oh, I'm Juliana.
Juliana, what? Just kidding. Don't say your last name.
I know. I don't want to do it.
All right, and then the next person I have is a little man. Come up. Come out. Come out. Wherever you are. And the last but not least, you guys want this person in my video so bad. Y'all want her in my video so freaking bad. I might just wait till the end of the video to put her in my video. No, I'm just kidding. But come out.
Hello! Malik, give me space. Hi, guys!
Oh, your boy? He don't sound like that. I'm a nigga. I'm gonna say that. I was gonna say that.
Okay.
Yeah, this is my sister, this is my cousin, and this is my best friend. Oh, sorry.
Ooh. Was I gonna say something?
Ooh. Oh yeah, I'm Brenda. Brandon.
Brenda Rodriguez.
Look, I cut myself.
I guess today he hit me up saying, "Get ready, we're gonna leave." So what are we doing?
Well, last night, like 4 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah.
He was like, "Okay."
So what are we gonna do?
Oh, come on, it's your video.
I'm kind of nervous.
I guess we're gonna do questions.
You guys, we're gonna do questions. Guys are too afraid to answer. Girls asking us questions.
The girls are afraid to ask.
Well, yeah, well, oh my god, I fucked the hunter. So you guys, we're gonna be answering questions. Girls are too afraid to ask. That's why we got two lovely ladies with us right here.
I'm a nigga.
We got one lady right here. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, so yeah, you guys, let's get right into this video. Before we get right into this video, please go down below, subscribe, like, and comment.
Add my Instagram _China_ what was it? 4261.
You put up.
But will your thing be in the description?
_
I'm not putting your thing in the description. And go to all my social medias. It'll be right here. Boom.
Boom.
Bing, 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 bing.
Bing, bing.
But you guys, let's get right into this video.
I'm not sponsored by this, but y'all should get fucking naked. It's so good.
Say less. You sick?
Ew, no.
You sick? Naked.
My nigga, the drink.
Oh, okay, never mind.
Right. We got questions.
Wait, let me see. I want to see the question first.
Okay.
Come here.
Imagine
that serious, bro. Like,
we
I'm
have
scared.
This one.
Then
you go here.
Baby, I mean, I
have a little
bit. I really
wasn't
myself right there.
I'm gonna ask the first one. Then you can just go.
Oh god.
Oh god.
I'm gonna have to
Get that. Okay, so why are guys obsessed with boobs? Hashtag don't got none.
What? We start off like that? Okay. Why? I'm not really obsessed. I like it small, perky. I like small boobs. What about you?
She like, I like chess.
Why you say, oh my god, she's a man.
Okay. Come on, answer your questions.
Yeah, go, Mommy.
So, in Mexicana.
Pretty much the same. I'm more obsessed with ass.
For me, I'm not gonna lie, it doesn't really matter, like, you know, cause I like things small, you see what I'm saying? But I'm not small, so.
Just like the girls the way they are. Okay.
Low key.
What do you think of all those selfies girls post on social media?
What do you think about my selfie, fool?
Sister, they're ugly. Just kidding. Stop! They make it so dramatic. I hate these fuckers. You go first. You ask this first. So if your girl posts a selfie,
phone que me odias. Okay, go.
More detail.
Like naked or like?
What do you mean?
A selfie. Do you guys know what a selfie is?
Yeah, like this.
What do y'all think about a girl selfie?
No, I'm just kidding. How do you feel about selfies?
Yeah, okay, let's see. Like okay, body. So with like bikini. What do y'all think?
That's not a selfie though.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't say
it's a selfie. Selfie.
There's nothing wrong with that.
Selfie.
There's nothing wrong with that. It depends. It's like.
I don't take
it. If you're not saying no to me first and then posting it, it's a problem. You see what I'm saying? You gotta send it to me first.
It's girls overall though.
No.
Wait, I don't know how to answer
girls
that.
Girls overall.
Okay, I see what you mean. That doesn't really matter. Yeah, I guess. It depends. You gotta get your angles, you know what I'm saying? Get some angles, sister.
Angle?
Mm-hmm. I don't know how to answer that.
Okay, I'll see you. Okay, so you guys, okay, so what do you guys really want to do on a date?
Oh, like what is our intention?
Yeah.
Okay.
Cause you guys used to just be like, oh, let's go on a date, let's go eat, blah, blah. And then, but then y'all want to go to another
movie. Let's go on a picnic. Like, let's go on a picnic.
You get it? So, oh yeah, let's go to a picnic. Everyone.
No, I get it, like, you know, just like, I feel like spending more time with people is like, you know, like, I don't care, like, for me personally,
this like, year, don't you guys like, want to know them?
Yeah, like, yeah. Now I feel like, any, like, for example, like, you know, hanging out with you guys, it's just like, we're getting closer, you see what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So it's like, oh, that's just lit. What was the question again?
What was my question again? I gotta answer.
No, oh, something about the date.
Oh, yeah, how do you feel? Oh, what do you look for dates? Okay, for dates, I just look for, like, you know, to get to know the girl, like, you know, just, like, vibe with her.
You're see? Such a liar.
No, first, see the vibe. What do you
want? But what do you guys date? Really want? On a date,
that's what I really want. Like,
did you guys?
Oh, I want to make it official. Kisser?
Oh, you guys wanted
a yeah, push. Like little pecs, something like that, probably.
No pecs.
But if you know me, I fuck around a lot, so like, I like accidentally kiss you and be like, oops, that was on accident. Oh,
sorry. Okay, you just staying quiet. Okay. I'll go with Devon. I'm gonna say, like, I'm gonna be Devon.
So, go. We look for a date. Be honest. Earlier he said, I was,
come on, cause I know for a reason you wanna.
No, I don't.
I'm trying to fuck. Oh, shit.
Guys, ladies out there.
I'm just playing.
If this nigga always hits you up.
Nah.
Leave him on the
list. Oh, Jake,
I just
want
to get to know you.
I want to get to know them.
I just want to get to know you.
Spend time. I just want to get to know you.
But that's the normal.
I want to get to know you. Blind.
Yeah, Malik is straight up blind.
Yeah. I'm like really loyal. Like,
why you always assuming shit from me?
Because my assumes are real.
Are you a virgin? No, exactly. No, I'm still a virgin, so you know I don't want no sex.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm not saying I don't want none, but
you went half.
And because you have a whole box full of condoms in your closet. Tabo. Okay.
I have no comment to that.
Grandma, don't go in my closet. I got a box. Good morning, Grandma. Don't go in my closet. I got a box.
Does sex on first date mean she's not girlfriend material?
Does sex on the first date mean she's not girlfriend material?
Yeah. She gave it up too easy.
Yeah, like sometimes, you know.
That's true. That's all girls.
I like those girls, you know, like messes around. Cause, you know, I'm like, you know me, I'm never serious. So it's like, if you just give it to me easily, I'm gonna like fuck around and be like, oh, she gave me. Like,
oh, like, when I just want to fuck, I'll just hit her up.
Yeah, I feel like I wouldn't like, I wouldn't take it because like, I changed now, but phone. Like, I changed now, but doesn't mean that she's not my material. I feel like, yeah.
She gave it too easy.
We're going to have to pause on this one.
Her phone died. I was like trying to turn it on.
We'll be back right here. We'll be back in a minute, you guys.
We'll be back in another video.
You guys, the camera died. Well, the camera didn't die. Her phone died, but we are back now. We really get some snacks or whatever, but we're back. Okay, so next thingy.
Was it your question? Or was it mine?
It doesn't matter. Just anybody go.
Okay. Anyway, so
it was mine, but I think the answer.
So, what was your thoughts on what's your thoughts on PDA?
PDA stand. The fuck is PDA? Skip that shit.
No, she knows what it is. It's no touching, like. Like no touching.
It's no skin, like you can't be touching.
You gotta be more specific on that.
So if a teacher tells you no PDA, that means you can't touch a girl. Like nowhere. You can't kiss her, you can't.
Yeah, no kissing, no hugging, no, just basically talking, communicating. I can't be all like, hi.
Hi.
That's how it was my last year at the military school.
Oh, it was like that?
Yeah.
Then how the fuck
so how did you thought about that? Like what was your
pretty whack.
Pretty whack.
I mean, I'm a touchy person. Everybody knows that. Like, I don't know why. I like touching. Yeah, like, I like touching people. I don't know why. You okay? Mm-hmm. I don't know why I'm just a touchy person. So that'd be like whack for me. That'd be whack. Really whack.
Whack.
I'm gonna text her back.
But he sucks at replying.
I'm the greatest player ever. Wow, fake as hell. It's like, no.
Why do guys just disappear or go ghost instead of talking to a girl when they're not interested anymore?
You would answer this one. I'm cutting this part
so out. So basically, is why do you guys just ghost girls instead of just have balls and be like
just scratch my thing? Oh my god, that was scratch.
Have balls and be like, hey, I'm not interested. Like, I just don't want to talk to you anymore.
We can't do that because we don't like hurting feelings. For me, I don't like hurting feelings, so I can't do that. Me personally, I can't do that.
So okay, it's hurting feelings, but at least you're being honest. Then she knows. Okay, he don't want me. Let me move on.
Yeah, but some girls.
But it still hurts them because you go ghost.
Yeah. Either way, they're gonna get hurt. Some guys do that because they can't man up. Pretty much, you're not a man if you can't.
So you can't.
I could. I feel bad doing it.
I'll just say it.
Okay. I really do it. Yeah, we know you.
No, I think I'll just ghost them too. Cause I ghost everyone. I don't answer.
The only person she answers me like before, she's like never, like she'd be laggy as fuck. And then we got like hella close, and then like she answered me like this now, like we're tight as hell. And if I don't answer, she calls me.
Okay, good.
Dude, I answer everybody.
For me, you gotta call me to it. Like if you ever want to talk to me.
Yeah, if it's something like serious.
Cause if you text me, then like I won't text you back. It's hard to reply. Okay.
It's hard to reply.
I don't do that. I be straight up, don't mind those.
How hard do you stalk a girl's social media?
How hard? Fuck no. I go like, if I'm not following you,
like, I have no comment on that.
20 seconds.
Nah. I gotta like, I don't know why I look at the features. I think about the kids and shit like that. I'm just like, if you have kids together, I think about the future. That's the thing that's
me too.
About
me.
Yeah. I'm like, how about if we do stay together? You see what I'm saying? Like, even though if I don't plan on it, how about if it just happens?
I say if I talk to a guy and I'm like, then I start thinking like, oh, we're probably gonna be dating.
Yeah. That's what I was thinking about. Like, we're gonna be dating and she's gonna start getting serious.
What?
And I'm me too, bro, looking at her like,
Yeah, I said no eating, but.
Brenda.
I mean, I don't give a what.
That's what makes you so happy.
No, I was gonna give you something either way.
Oh, how hard do you stalk girls' social medias?
Malik all the time.
Yeah.
He's like, once 20 seconds pass.
I have no comment.
You have to answer stupid.
The females want to know.
I don't want to know.
I only do that when
I don't want to know what I already know.
I only do it if they're lagging too damn hard.
Ah, wake up, bro. You like.
What you say? What, if they lag too hard?
Yeah.
If you lag on me, I'm not answering back. Like, I'm the type of guy where I don't give a fuck how bum you are.
If you lag, but you're still checking her page tonight.
No, I'd be like, oh, she could post shit, but okay. No, sometimes I unfollow people. I have like a 10 to like unfollow people. I do that a lot. I do that a lot.
What's the sexiest thing a girl has ever done for you?
Sexiest thing? Oh. No comment. You have to answer.
You have to answer.
You have to answer.
Well, I never had a girlfriend.
Don't be late.
You know you lying.
No, for real, I'm like just that nigga. You see what I'm saying? I'm like that nigga. We're like
just that nigga that fucks with girls and never have a girlfriend.
Yeah, that's. I feel like with me, I never make it far with girls. Like I just like.
It's cause you don't want to make it far.
You scare girls.
Fuck you. Low key, I be fucking. I be like, let's go. We gotta get this shit moving. They're like.
I gotta go.
Yeah, I gotta go. The door.
My mama's calling me. She's saying, "Come on, I'm a chinga." What are your biggest turn off?
Everything.
My biggest turn off is a girl that's like no, like hygiene is like late. I said late. Oh, I meant like
late.
We said a late period. No, I'm just kidding. No, but like a hygiene, like a girl like that, like you know, like you're just like damn, like she smell good. You know, just like those girls. You know, you're just like fuck. Like
turn
she
off. Said biggest turn off.
Turn off. Not turn on.
Oh no. I mean, yeah, that's my biggest turn
off. What turns me off?
Like
when they wear too much makeup.
I have makeup.
Way too much makeup.
I only have my eyebrows on.
When you look like a motherfucking clown, I hate that shit.
Brandon, you don't
wear that much.
But yeah, my biggest turn off is like when people like not hygiene. Like you see what I'm saying? Cause I'm like a really hygiene
idiot.
Yeah, like fish. This one girl, oh my god, I think she actually smell like fish.
Damn, bitch, you smell like fish.
You smell like
Juliana. What? Pussy. What are your turn on?
My turn on?
Yes. You guys have a lot, huh? But you do have a lot, huh? Like one main one.
Turn on
when they are big ass.
No, when a girl like when she give me that look,
That perro, wow.
It's like a look. It's like a look she gives me, like with A. Like when on FaceTime, I'm just like, when we're in a group call, I'm just like, fuck. It's like that look she gives me, or like when she does.
What
it's like,
look?
It's like the, I don't know how to explain.
You talk about.
I'm cutting the name off anyways. No, but yeah. But yeah, it's just like that look she gives me. So yeah, I like the way girls look at me. That's what turns me on. It makes you like, you're gonna get this.
How about you, Malik? Everything, man!
Damn.
Okay, tell me. Tell us.
Can I spoon, actually?
Don't be shy, tell.
No, I'm not gonna eat.
I'm shy.
Why not?
You don't know what's your turn on, bro.
You don't eat good or what?
Yeah, that looks like that.
I'm gonna tell you mine. When they kiss my neck or my stomach.
Oh, sexy turn on.
Oh, yeah, dude, yeah.
Sexy turn ons, yeah.
No.
Sexy turn-ons.
Not really. Not
like that is like when they.
But that's my turn.
When they just like flew me, like, Devon. Devon. Like, Devon.
I used to like when the girls play with my hair, but.
Devon. Go ahead. Devon.
Don't be shy.
Devon. Okay. Next. Okay. La siguiente pregunta le voy a decir. When do you tell a girl you love her? I never tell a bitch I love her.
I feel like.
I feel like I got love for you, but I don't love you, homegirl.
When the moment is right.
I feel like you tell a girl, you know, yeah, like you said, when the moment. Well, no, I feel like.
But
I
when is like.
No, I feel like when it's just you two, you gotta do it in front of everybody. Some people do that and just like, no. You gotta do it when it's like just y'all two, you see what I'm saying? Like y'all like on a date or something like that, or like not over text or FaceTime. Like that's overrated. Alright, yeah. That's whack.
When is the right moment though?
Right moment? Mm-hmm. I say like when you guys both know that, like when you're comfortable around that person. Mm-hmm. That's what I feel like. And I feel like you don't know how much you love, like. No, but I feel like you don't, like. I feel like you don't know. How am I supposed to say it? I feel like you don't know when, like, you love someone. Like, you know, it could be any time, I feel like, in my opinion. Like, you guys could be talking for a week and you feel like you love them and they feel the same way. And, like, you know, and it's just like that vibe, like, you guys knew each other for a while. You see what I'm saying?
Oh.
Brenda.
Sorry, I needed some.
Okay, my turn.
I don't really like milk.
Where do guys go to. For relationship advice.
Don't go to your homies. If you go to your homies,
you can't go to your homies. They're gonna roast your ass.
Better go to your dad.
Girl, huh? Nah. You know, guys hit me up and tell me like, oh, I'm like, dude.
Yeah, I go to like my sisters.
I low-key go to my sisters and my grandma. Well, my grandma. My
sisters. I never go to my
sisters and my dad.
I never go to your dad.
Huh?
Brenda, I was like, wait.
What? I thought you didn't tell Juliana what I do.
Yeah, you tell people.
She swears like I know. Like, I'm just like, yeah, I do that.
Yeah.
Wait, what was your question again?
Where do guys go for relationship advice?
Oh, yeah, no, I don't go.
Let me just be roasting this. I don't do that.
I go to my cousin.
Yeah, because I'm not good.
I go to Brenda.
No, but if I do something, then I'll go to her.
Yeah, like, I go to Brenda because, like, Brenda knows. He knows pretty well. She is a whole ass nigga.
Only Brenda.
I know,
not.
Brenda, you're
She's both, so she knows.
I know about niggas and I know about biatches.
Biatches.
Okay, next.
Next caller.
How long should you date before having sex?
Doesn't matter. I feel like
you're like, oh yeah, we've only been dating for like 2 weeks, but we had sex the first
day. It depends, like, if it's wifey, like, you'll wait. Wifey away.
What's wifey material?
Wifey material? Oh, that's a good question right there. Save that for another video. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, I have a question that I created.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so does sex bring you guys closer?
No.
Like, that's funny as hell. Because I was talking to this one girl and I told her that, like, sex, like, it does it or whatever, like, you know, blah, blah, blah. But in my opinion, personally, I feel like it does.
I feel like
because,
it does too.
Because you guys have, like, that affection, I feel like, you know, and, like, you, know, you're pretty much trusting them with your body, so it's like.
Tell him I got the juice. Wait a minute. Tell him I got the juice. By the way. the jokes.